बीमार होती रहती हूँ, पता नहीं कोई दवाई असर ही नहीं कर रही है।
हिना खान इज बैटलिंग स्टेज 3 ब्रेस्ट कैंसर। She has started treatment and is fully committed to overcoming the disease. Since her diagnosis, she has also been posting motivational and inspirational messages on social media. On Wednesday, July 10, she shared a screenshot of a spiritual quote and prayed to God to take away her pain. The quote that Hina shared on Instagram read, "Nobody can take away your pain but Allah." Along with it, "The ye rishta kya kehlata hai," star wrote, "Please Allah, please." Earlier, she posted a video showing her getting a haircut before her chemotherapy session. Hina also shared a series of pictures displaying her chemotherapy scars. Alongside the photos, she wrote, "What do you see in this picture? The scars on my body or the hope in my eyes? The scars are mine. I embrace them with love because they are the first sign of the progress I deserve. The hope in my eyes reflects my soul. I can almost see the light at the end of the tunnel. My treatment has already begun and I am ready to do everything necessary to emerge from this even stronger." Hina disclosed about her breast cancer disease on June 28. For those who don't know, Hina Khan is a well-known Indian television actress who has been a part of various shows. She rose to fame with the daily soap, "Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai,"